In the evening of January 3, BTS Jimin posted on viewers app with Jungin Ah I'm Sorry in plain white font on a plain black background. Initially, this post made his fans from all around the world wonder what is it all about until they found the heartbreaking facts about it. Jimin wisely used his platform to join the I'm Sorry Jungin Ah campaign in South Korea. SBS aired Unanswered Questions, which is an episode about 16-month-old Jungin who died last year after being abused by her adoptive parents. Upon the recommendation of Korean Child Abuse Prevention Association, Sorry Jungin Ah has been spread on social media. Jimin, among many others from South Korea, helped the campaign to trend real-time to gain attention and awareness of international fans and prevent child abuse worldwide. The hashtag trended real-time on Twitter. According to the report, Jungin's adoptive mother started to abuse her a month after the adoption. She died in 2020 in an emergency room. She was only 16 months old. Her adoptive parents claimed that her death was an accident, but medical staffs claim it was from child abuse. Jungin's body was covered in bruises, some part of her little bones were broken, and her abdomen was filled with blood due to the organ damages. It is really heartbreaking, and no child deserves to suffer like this. BTS, Jimin's fans even further spread awareness about the distressing news on SNS. It is never too late, and all children must be protected from such cruelty. In Korea, petitions are available to be signed up, while there are many other ways to support if you're outside of South Korea. I'm sorry, Jungin Ah. On this note, I would like to conclude my video.